I can turn them into mushrooms! I get all these electronics catalogs. Probably Digikey catalog. Probably get rid of them and use the internet instead. But nah, I'm addicted. Newark, old Thomas Register, what else we have here? Allied, pounds and pounds of paper, and they keep sending you all the time Aldrich chemicals. And they build up Mouser, Omega. Rather than throwing these away, I just had a brainstorm. I can turn them into mushrooms. Traditional mushroom growing, you're supposed to get your petri dish and agar and laminar hood so you can do sterile procedure and do mushroom propagation into sterilized grain in jars, and then end up putting in a bag of sterilized hay. So you have to buy a entire bale of hay if you want to do mushroom medium for doing like oyster mushrooms are really easy. It's like a newbie student project is oyster mushrooms. But here we have a log. It used to be a tree. Can't we grow mushrooms on it? And I looked it up, and someone did succeed in growing mushrooms on a roll of toilet paper. But I don't think anyone has thought of Digikey catalogs, Newark catalogs, all these pounds and pounds of paper, and put them in little garbage bags for a few weeks until the mycelium takes it over. You know, maybe put half a gallon of water on your Digikey catalog, see how large up it swells. And then after a couple of weeks of being in the plastic bag, you poke some holes and the mushrooms come out of the holes. But look up oyster mushroom growing. And I could work all of this out and deliver it to you finished and working. But I thought, hey, I can just make a quick YouTube video and talk about it. And maybe a whole bunch of other people can work it out first before me. One thing I thought is that acid paper, maybe not the same as the straw hay bale growth medium that oysters want. And I think mushrooms want slightly alkaline. So maybe we have to put some hot baking soda on this just to get it neutral or make it a little bit alkaline. Because this stuff, if you have some, if you wet it down and put litmus paper on it, it indicates acid. So put just enough of alkaline in there to neutralize it out. Because maybe people tried this and it didn't work. And if so, it's probably because it's alkaline newsprint. But all of these, tear them in half, make them swell up into these huge things inside of trash bags in a cool, dark part of your closet in your apartment. And rather than having electronics catalogs delivered all the time, become a mushroom farmer.